Omaha School breaks ground on a major construction project. Duchesne Academy is going to get a $31 million athletic complex, a new geothermal system, and student commons area. Duchesne Academy says this athletic complex is designed for young female athletes. And school officials say it's a dream come true, saying the facilities can now match their athletes' abilities.